Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to another vlog. It's your boy Owais back with another vlog. So today is the second day of Eid, so from my side, you all have a late Eid Mubarak. The first day of Eid, it was a really busy day. Everyone was doing qurbani, including my friend here, Suhail. So he came today to me and said, you know, we're gonna have to go somewhere. So today we are taking you guys to Shehr-e-Sham. It's a place where you can find, you can see Markhors, which is a national animal of Pakistan. So today I will show you Markhor. With Suhail, my boy. Yeah. Say hi, yar. Salam to karo.
Hello, Eid Mubarak to all.
Suhail is taking me on his bike.
So this man is choosing shares for himself.
Quite small.
It's really small. Just weird then.
Hero lag raha hu ke
nahi? Ah, bilkul hero. South Indian hero.
So, by the way, this is our Chitral Bazaar. We'll give you a tour one day. So, me and Suhail have just stopped by because there is a place where these two rivers meet. Look at there, guys. There is Chitral Airport. Man, this view is so beautiful.
So this is it.
Wow, look at that.
A beautiful sight.
You know, you can differentiate the color. Best friend, didn't care about the rules, good on the weekends. I'll be in fools, drifting to deep space. So brave and so stupid, just like the movies. I was gonna stay in the fight with you, just thinking we would do this until we couldn't do it. Each and every high, every night with you, you and me so clueless. So this is the spot where you can find them, you can see them. So it's really early right now because Markhor are coming down to drink water at sunset. So we are not gonna wait here up till sunset, so we're gonna have to go a little bit further and we'll come back when it's almost sunset. So this is what happens when we see football, guys. Pura gila ho gaya hu main us vele. So abhi hum ja rahe hain Markhor aap logon ko dikhane. So abhi sunset ho gaya and it's late. So I hope so ke hum Markhor hame dikhe inshallah. As you can see, guys, ये सारे इधर Markhor देखने आए हुए हैं. So हम और करीब नहीं जा सकते क्योंकि बीच में दरिया है. So we cannot cross that. So this is it for today, guys. Make sure to like, subscribe, and Allah Hafiz.